Hello everyone, welcome in Design Hub. We provide quality technical content related to the design industry using practical concepts. So to upgrade yourself, please subscribe to the channel and press the notification bell to be notified every time we drop a new video. This is the first video of Pressure Vessel Modeling in SolidWorks, in which we will design a pressure vessel saddle. Let's start the modeling. Open the SolidWorks, and create a new part. First, we will make the reference to making the vessel supporting plate as shown in drawing. After completing the main supporting plate and base plate, now we model the middle reinforcement vertical plate.
Thank you.